My dear student, good morning. The name of the subject is the adjective. Standard 8. All the students, open your book, the grammar world, page number 25. The title of the story, the title of the subject is the adjective. So now I will tell you what is adjective. What is adjective? The word that modifies noun or pronoun is called an adjective. In other words, the word that describes a noun or pronoun is called an adjective. So in other words, we may call adjective is the modifier of a noun or pronoun. Tell me, what is adjective? The word that tells more about noun or pronoun is called adjective. The word that modifies noun or pronoun is called adjective. So you know the definition of adjective. The definition of adjective must be clear. You tell, what is adjective?
An adjective
is a word that modifies noun or pronoun. Over. So, an adjective is a word that modifies a noun or pronoun. You may call the adjective is a word, the may call, you may call the, it's nothing else, because it is a particular word. The is an, the word that modifies noun or pronoun is called an adjective. So now we go to examples to describe its meaning. Just you go, what is written here? I like the black one. He has a beautiful car. Rama has a round head. You see in sentence one, he has a beautiful car. So the word beautiful modifies car. Tar gote sundar gadi achi. Ki prakar gadi na sundar gadi. Sundar jo shabda ka ko modify korchi na car. Car ta kon na noun. So naming word are called noun. Oba naming words are called noun. So here beautiful is an adjective because it modifies car. Oba in sentence 2, I like the black one. So, I like the black one. Mu se kola ta ko bhalo pae. Mu se dhala ta ko bhalo pae. Kola, dhala, like this. And adjective. That modifies pronoun 1. 1, 2, 3 and pronoun. So, here, black modifies 1. So, black is an adjective. 1 is the pronoun. In sentence 3, Rama has a round head. So head is the noun and round describes about the head. So round is an adjective. Now you will tell me a sentence and also point out which is the adjective and which is the noun. You tell a sentence. This is a beautiful
bag.
Huh? This is a beautiful bag. So which is the noun? Which is the adjective? You tell another sentence.
Rama is a good boy.
Rama is a good boy. Very good sentence. Rama is a good boy. So good is an adjective. Modifies the noun boy. You tell another sentence. Rama? Adjective. She is a beautiful girl. She is a beautiful girl. So here the word beautiful modifies girl. So beautiful, nice, black, white, round, square, all these are called Argentines. Now we go to position of adjectives. Position of adjective means where adjective is used. Where adjective is used or what is his position. For example, see you are sitting here. You see your position is number 1, number 2, number 3. Similarly, position of adjective. Adjective is used either before or after noun or pronoun. Do you understand what I am telling? Adjective modifies noun or pronoun. So it is used before noun or pronoun. Do you understand? Adjective is used before noun or pronoun. Noun kimba pronoun purburu kimba pare adjective byabahar hoitha. Adjective is used before or after noun or pronoun. You see, it is used before or after of a noun or pronoun. Come to the examples. Just you see, he found a nice job. Your job is a noun and nice is an adjective. It is used before job, before noun. Come to the topic. She is beautiful. Beautiful is an adjective. She is the pronoun. So it is used after pronoun. Again, he feels happy. Happy is an adjective. He is a pronoun. And happy is used after pronoun. So adjective is used before noun and after pronoun. Or before or after noun or pronoun. I will tell you, you will tell me a sentence. For example, you tell me a sentence and point out which is the adjective in this sentence. Tell me.
She feels very happy.
She
feels happy.
She feels very happy. She feels happy. So, happy is an adjective. It is used after noun she. You tell me another word. Sita is a
good.
Sita is a good girl. Good is an adjective and it is used before girl. Girl is the noun. Thank you.